I met him on the cliffs of Twin Rocks, Oregon. He was sitting on his bedroll looking just like Richard Brautigan. I thought he was an old man. He wasn't but 37. He said he'd been riding trains for 15 years and drawing portraits to keep his belly full of beer. And it looked to me like he died and missed the plane to heaven. But he's a nice old guy for a younger man. He had a bottle of Mad Dog he held in his hand and waved around a lot to make his point. And I listened as he told his tales of wine and women and county jails. And we finished off that bottle and smoked to have a joint. And he said, I came here to watch the sun disappear into the ocean, 'cause it's been years since I smelled the salty sea. He turned his bottle up and down. I saw him lost and I saw him found. And he said, I don't know what I've been looking for. Maybe me. I told him I too had been traveling around, living out of my van from town to town, and playing for tips and whatever records I could move. I said, I don't reckon I'll be making it big, you know, it's hard to get rich off of tour coffeehouse gigs. He said, yeah, but ain't it a blessing to do what you wanna do? And I told him, yeah, I pulled off here to watch the sun disappear into the ocean.